Welcome to your first day working at Subway. First thing you're gonna wanna do is put your gloves onto your hands. You can't be touching people's subs barehanded. Now that you got your sandwich paper, you're gonna put it down and put your piece of bread on top. Grab your knife, and now we're gonna start to slice halfway through the bread. We go end to end, and voila, you've now cut yourself a Subway piece of bread. In the next episode, we'll start to place our meats onto it.